Signore e signori, the games of Carnevale have come to a glorious conclusion. Come see our winner claim his golden mask. Our winner has proven himself the fleetest of foot, the strongest of champions, the wisest strategist, and clearly a favorite of the ladies. With four games won lealmente, the winner of the golden mask is... The winner of the golden mask is Dante Moro.
Congratulations. We'll see you this evening.
I'm sorry, Ezio. We could not have known Silvio would cheat as he did.
You should have.
Sister, you told us to let you know if we saw that rotting culo who stole the golden mask. He's on his way to the Doge's party.
I will go. I can catch him before he arrives and take back the mask.
How? By killing the poor stronzo?
Yes. You know what's at stake.
No. If you kill him, they'll cancel the party. And Marco will retreat back into his palazzo. We'll have wasted our time again. Steal the mask instead. Quietly.
My girls can help. They're already on their way to the party, all along the route. They can help you distract him while you acquire the mask.
Va bene. I can do that.
How can we help?
Ammo!
I should come for an hour. To
here comes the giovane signore, whose prowess is supreme. He'll beat the guard till tomorrow's end. Their culos he will clean.
Come enjoy all life has to offer.
Come look at my craftsmanship. And you'll find, I guarantee. Of the finest grade, here for your perusal, good people.
I'm sorry, I can't.
There he is! Lajou!
Never mind. I don't want to know.
You should come for an hour.
To forget your pain.
This way, mister.
Come. Buonasera, signore.
You made it. Marco is on a boat, just offshore. He's set to make a speech in a few minutes. Use my girls until then. Move with them to stay out of sight.
Find him.
His nerves are made of steel. He'll gut the car.
Ben. Come. Spend an hour you'll never forget.
Get a kiss for a maiden.
We've got the time zone. This time.
Hey, you look like one. Doesn't
look
like one. Just
distress me.
My apples. Put in all the cut.
It won't take that long.
Looking for a done?
We've got the fine
chance.
Could
you help me fix my
glass?
Yeah.
The campione approaches. Easy is the appointment.
Signore e signori, I present to you the beloved Doge of Venezia.
Benvenuti! Welcome, my friends, to the grandest social event of the season. At peace or at war, in times of prosperity or paucity, Venezia will always have carnival!
Merda! He's not leaving the boat. I will have to swim out there.
I wouldn't try it. We'll be spotted right away.
Then I'll fight my way out there.
Wait!
Tonight, we celebrate what makes us great. How bright our lights shine over the world!
That's it! Your pistola! The one you stopped the murderer with. It's as loud as those explosions. Time it right, and you'll walk out of here unnoticed.
I like the way. Not leaving the boat. I will have to swim out there.
I wouldn't try it. We'll be spotted right away.
Then I'll fight my way out there.
Wait!
Tonight, we celebrate what makes us great. how bright our lights shine over the world!
That's it. Your pistola. The one you stopped the murderer with. It's as loud as those explosions. Time it right, and you'll walk out of here unnoticed.
No. It's too soon. I'm not ready.
We rarely are. Che la morte non sia crudele. Requiescat in pace.
This won't take long.
Like to go. Bro, it's a fight.
Get him!
doing here? Get down, Stormzone!
Eccolo! Get him!
Where do you think you're going?
You're not getting past me.
Clear off!
No true man would wander the streets killing innocents. Remember to visit Bertuccio's Fucina for all your blacksmithing, weapons, armor, locksmithing,
hero. You must be exhausted. Come, relax.
Ah, the savior of Venezia. What can I say? Perhaps it was wrong of me to doubt so readily. Now, we'll see where all the pieces fall.
Enough of that now. You've worked hard, my son. I feel your tired body in need of comfort and succor.
But I have such aches and pains, sister. I may need a great deal of comfort and succor.
All that can be arranged. Girls!
Ezio! Ser Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
You want to rob some Templars? I've marked the arsenal on your map. It's some kind of Templar base, so there's going to be all kinds of loot in there.
Be controlled and subject to certain standards.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
This hero's luck will hold me prey, and when he plays his cards,
whatever's on his
mind, he'll call the evildoers and then take out.
There you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbarigo, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss. We've located Silvio Barbarigo for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
Silvio Barbarigo. Raised by wealthy merchants, Silvio was introduced to politics when his father was cut out of the family inheritance. From then on, Silvio worked for his uncle, his father's killer. Apparently, he had a knack for persuasion. Quickly, he became his uncle's advisor, proving his worth by discovering a Soranzo plot against the Barbarigos. You're gonna love this. Before the plot could be carried out, Silvio throws an Easter celebration, inviting the Soranzos. There's a pageant for the children in the central courtyard, while Silvio escorts the parents to the roof. He toasts the family, then signals the archers hidden behind the courtyard windows. The Soranzos never plotted against the Barbarigos again. Fast forward 10 years, and Silvio's living in his uncle's luxurious Venetian palazzo. According to the history books, his uncle died in bed.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! Is this an inverted Caesar shift? If I just substitute these letters here, I've got it.
Va bene.
say.
But you, there! Citizens of the most serene republic, following the
invitation. What is going on here?
Exemptions apply.
There may be one bed left at the dungeon inn.
No,
it has its advantages.
Next time will be your last, capito?
The penalties for usury committed.
Perhaps
any citizen of the Venezia have been revived. These have been posted as amendments to the laws concerning the Coriganza, available for consultation in all uffici comunali.
Pezzo di idiota! I'll enjoy watching you drink.
No va bene, then if you should buy two or more critics, I'll throw in a small chopper size fresco. Two critics and I'll put these on the foot.
Fresh cut leech! Who requires three?
enemies.
Stranger man, truly.
The Diablo.
All who need aid are welcome here.
It's
Ora, kill him!
There he is, Laju! Who won't escape?
Move, you idiot!
Just try it, strong.
He's right again!
What's it worth, Dinosaur, idiot?
Right here with you!
Another capering crusade.
Damn it! He's getting away! There! Get him!
This will make a hand of iron, yes?
Ha! Ha! Now you die!
He's cutting away! The
mine! You'd better... I'm with you, but... There he is!
Oh, that is impressive. Though red.
In his wisdom, the minor council has approved the reopening of Gravelings with the coastal cities of the...
Get down!
You'd better get out of my sight!
You, Eccolo!
Ora!
There! There!
Lose him!
risky.
Executed publicly in the Piazza San Marco, and first sight today. balanced, healthy lifestyle.
All yours.
Si.
Eccolo! Very
well! One less
idiot!
Wait till I get my hands on you!
You little shit!
You're all dead!
Get back here!
Wait till I get my hands on you!
You won't get away! You won't get away!
Merda!
Stop! Stop, you little
bastard!
Not be ready to strike. Strike when the time is right.
Hey, Grasso! Can you see anything?
Try to get on his blind side! Weigh him down! Pazienza, ragazzi!
Down the fire! Get him on the blind side!
Test this metal with the Gaffo's old brick!
Down the flank! Get him on the blind side!
Take him! Now! You'll have to take a risk! Right there!
Down the plank! Get him on the blind side!
This is too close to home.
I better lie.
Get down, ora! You should never be here.
No, stand here, Lajo!
Guard!
it.
Has he lost his mind?
Fresh cut leeches. Poor. Much better, friend, you'll see.
Please, damn!
I hear you're pretty fast. I'm a bit of a speedster myself. You would honor me by granting a quick race.
Your coin seems genuine.
I've more coming in soon. Don't be a straniero.
Che razza d'imbecille!
Man.
Down below.
He's here!
Must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
Consult the full decree to see if you are eligible.
What sort of man sells his honor and dignity for a bit of coin? You realize you are in service to a traitor and a coward!
Get down!
You think I don't know why you've chained the others? You think I don't know who pulled Silvio's puppet strings? I've been fighting his weak of a master since before most of you
who wanted to run away.
He's your father's eyes! Let me out! Unico pensiero sarà sticarmi dal tronco quelle teste di cazzo e ficcarmele sul veri culo!
And I've
no intention to match a tiger's head either. Oh, and what a grand display it will be! The likes of which shall be sung out for years to come!
I don't know if I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them!
They're doomed, my lord.
God! Let's see what you can do!
There
yes. We should go.
Agreed. There are still more heads to be smashed.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why? Are you afraid?
No. Just practical. Even that they outnumber us 100-1.
As you wish, Bella Mia. Watch for the large one. Dante is called. Most of Silvio's men are useless. But that one's trouble. Sweet Frida, how I have missed you.
Silvio has set his men to ransacking your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
No need. But...
What fun, finally! Silvio had interest you! See what you can do!
All right, you know what to do. This way.
The rats will feast on your return!
You stand astound. Rest in peace. Well,
no one is safe
anymore.
Seguimi.
If you value your life, you'll stand down.
Never! What good is a man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them.
Look, oh, no. You're not going anywhere.
What fun this will be!
Mess they've made. Bianca, I hope she is unharmed.
Bianca! Bianca!
Is everything all right?
What do you think? Look at this place. And poor Bianca. If something's happened to her... Aha! Oh, my darling. Thank God you're all right. Ezio, meet Bianca. Bianca, Ezio.
Charmed.
So, I know your name, but not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Barbarigo. I was told you could help.
Ah, it would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. Three of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio.
Many thanks for the aid, friend. We'd like to fight with you, if you'll have us.
Fall in.
Laggiù! On him! Ti faccio un culo così
grande! Io ne faccio più forte che non è
come me! Che bastardo! I see him!
Andiamo!
I want to... Just let me go! I'm nobody! Not important!
Get away from the
side!
That's good!
I swear! I have nothing to do with any of
We are with you, Fred. Only lead the way.
All right, this way.
He's there on him!
Now he's gone. Bastardo!
Follow my lead.
No, non ci tentimi!
Dio mio, he's a killer! Salvatemi!
Come, don't be shy. I want the game to heal. Come, don't be shy.
Jekyll!
Together we will crush the Barbarigo!
Davil Kakasangwe moving like that.
Come on,
hey, was that necessary?
Keep that up.
Isn't that illegal?
He must be late. He must be beautiful.
Break something, the idiot. Ride bene, chiudere ultimo.
Welcome back. And well done. My host is restored to its former glory. Now Silvio will see just how grave a mistake he's made.
How should we proceed? A direct assault against the Arsenale?
No. We'd be massacred at the gates. I have something else in mind. Take my men and plant them throughout the district. The trouble they cause will force Silvio to dispatch most of his guards.
And with the Arsenale drained of mercenaries, I can move in for the kill.
Esatto. You'll be virtually unopposed.
Let's hope he takes the bait.
Oh, don't worry. He will.
All right, this way.
Where now? What's he doing?
Fall in. Wait here for my signal.
As you wish.
Seguimi.
Isn't there a decency law that applies to just such things?
I'm on
be visiting! I don't know what's going on!
Hold your ground here.
Consider it done.
On me.
Sus, I'm not playing with you, Stronzo. You are...
What? You dance constantly!
Get no more!
This is where you wait.
Send word when it's time to strike.
The quality of our stitching is legendary.
Come, don't be shy. I only end
here.
Eccolo! There!
Enjoy this.
He must have fled.
You have precious.
Got you!
They have to serve you.
Something to eat you.
it done?
Yes. All your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
Has been reported by San Pellegrino that the merchant Mancedelus sank with
Bartolomeo needs my help.
must return to l'arsenale.
Ezio!
Care for some combat.
By all means!
Drag your hell with this!
You don't have the stomach.
Please, be civilized.
I want him stopped. Ora! After him!
Isn't he? You should be honored to die by his hand.
Sus amis Julios!
Uso d'amor!
Porca putain! Come on! So we need to stop that grassone bastard!
Depart!
Ezio, go now! That brute will no doubt lead you straight to his master. My men and I will remain here and keep the guards from giving chase.
Hurry! They're going to leave without us!
What's happened here? Why the boats? I thought you saw the Doge seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Sail where?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want...
Non temete l'oscurità. Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Well done, Ezio! Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us! Perhaps now Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità! We should celebrate this victory!
I am glad for you and your men, Bartolomeo, but I cannot join. I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as Doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.
There you are, Ezio. Why so serious?
It's my birthday.
Davvero? 100 di questi giorni. That's wonderful.
Is it? It's been over 10 years since I watched my father and brothers die. 10 years hunting the men responsible. So close to the end now, but no closer to understanding what any of it was for.
You may not see it, Ezio, but it's better here now because of the things you've done. Basta. Look here. I have a birthday present for you. It's L'Arsenale's shipping manifest. From the day the boat left.
The boat to Cyprus? You're serious?
And guess when it's scheduled to return? Tomorrow.
Ezio.
Leonardo! When did you get back?
Just now. I need to talk to you. Right away.
Go on. Have fun, boys.
This better be good.
Oh, it is. It is. Walk with me. Stay close. These last two codex pages. I was studying the copies. I don't know why I never saw it before. But when put together, I realized the markings on the back clarify into words. Here. The prophet will appear when the second piece is brought to the floating city.
Prophet. Only the prophet may open it. Two pieces of Eden.
What are you saying? Ezio, what is this?
We've known each other a long time, Leonardo. If I can't trust you, there is nobody. My uncle Mario spoke of it long ago. A prophecy hidden in the Codex. Leading to an ancient vault that holds something very powerful.
Grandioso. But if you took these pages from the Barbarigo, then maybe they know about this vault too. That's not good.
Wait. What if that's why they sent the ship to Cyprus? To find this piece of Eden and bring it back to Venezia.
When the second piece is brought to the floating city,
the prophet will appear. Only the prophet can open the vault. My God! When my uncle told me about the Codex, I was too young, too brash to imagine it was anything but an old man's fantasy. But now I see. The killing of Mocenigo. Even the Medici. My father and brothers. It was all part of his plan. To find the vault. The Spaniard.
Rodrigo Borgia.
The boat from Cyprus arrives tomorrow. I plan to be there to meet it.
Good luck, my friend.
But I love you, noble lord!
He's lost his senses.
Is there any keeping your feet cold and clammy all day? Perhaps it's time you made an appointment.
No, at
planet until word returns to us from the Holy Father. The disputed lands to the south are to be excluded from all mercantile enterprise. However, merchants acting privately may do so with no fear of reprisal.
But you!
I won't! Oh.
Taking it.
You have no business up here, DeFalco. The Minor Council has approved the reopening of trade links with the coastal cities of the Barbary Coast. A new agreement has been signed with the Bay to ensure your safety.
Why would anyone keep them in?
You should not be up here, Stolto. You, sei morto.
didn't do it. You.
How can we help?
Hey! Filo, che ti piaccio!
Such unbelievable prices I have for you, Stimatic.
A little discipline, please, amico.
What have I done? Have I
Lidan.
Maestro awaits. He will not suffer mistakes. Package it correctly. Do it now.
The Spaniards here? That changes things. If I can infiltrate this group, take the place of the courier, they'll lead me right to the Figlio di Putana.
Move along.
Take the lead, Belion.
You should
die for an hour.
I've dropped something down the front of my dress.
Where?
Hey, he was just there.
Yes, sir.
This is a moment of great importance. Stay in formation. Make this right.
I take it we understand each other. Yes?
You really have it? You were not followed?
Absolutely. Everything went perfectly. We have followed your orders exactly as specified. The mission to Cyprus was more difficult than expected.
Ezio. It's been some time. No, no. Leave him to me.
Rodrigo. So, where is he?
Who?
Your prophet. Doesn't look like anybody showed up, Rodrigo. How many people have died for these? For what's in this box? And look, there's nobody here.
You claim not to be a believer, and yet here you are. Don't you see him? The prophet is already here. I am the prophet. Now give me the apple.
Come and take it from me.
Is all you have? Where is the rest of your people?
What people?
You really have no idea, do you? Guards!
Let's finish this.
Figlio di puttana! I'll feed you your own.
Hai paura!
Nepote, you are not alone.
Orbe? What are you doing here?
We could very well ask you the same thing.
We?
Save your questions, brother.
don't let Bodra leave that box!
Avanti!
Now, you all shall die!
Take him down, Ezio! We're right behind you! Thomas! Ricordai! All of you! My younger hungers for more skulls to crush!
This is pathetic. You cannot stop us. What lies in the vault shall be mine.
Look, my friend. Our antios once again the ass.
This is a... This war has been going on far longer than either of us can think of it.
General leader made for swinging it.
This is for my father. Paola.
He's gone, but we have what we came for.
No. I need to go after him.
Do you really now? Or are you here for another reason, my son?
Theodora? What? What are you all doing here?
Perhaps the same thing you are, Ezio. Hoping to see the Prophet appear.
I came here to kill the Spaniard. I couldn't care less about your Prophet. He never showed up.
No? But you did.
What?
A Prophet's arrival was foretold. And unbeknownst to us, here you are. Perhaps all along, you were the one we sought.
Cosa? Who are you?
Niccolò Di Bernardo de Machiavelli. I am an assassin, trained in the ancient ways to safeguard mankind's evolution. Just like you, and each one of us here.
You are all assassins? Paola, Volpe.
It's true, Nipote. We have all been guiding you for years, teaching you the skills you would need to join our ranks. I think it's time.
We have our prize, but there is much to be done. Come, meet us here at sunset.
Lashea waka umutlak bel kulun munkin. These are the words spoken by our ancestors that lay at the heart of our creed.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember.
Nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality or law, remember.
Everything is permitted.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
It is time, Ezio. In this modern age, we are not so literal as our ancestors, but our seal is no less permanent. Are you ready to join us?
I am.
This only hurts for a while, brother. Like so many things.
Benvenuto, Ezio. You are one of us now. Come, we have much to do.
Are you okay? Do you want to stop?
No. I need to go back. Right now.
Oh dear.
Sean?
Of course. How could I have forgotten?
You want to share with the rest of us?
Rodrigo Borgia is elected Pope in 1492, which means Ezio's greatest enemy is now also the most powerful man in Italy.
Always wanted to visit the Vatican.
Well, your luck's in, Desmond. Happy days. Because that's exactly where you're going.
Fascinating. Absolutely fascinating.
What is it, Leonardo? What does it do?
I could no more explain this than explain to you why the Earth goes around the Sun.
You mean the Sun around the Earth?
It's fabricated with materials that shouldn't exist. And yet, this is clearly a very ancient artifact.
The Codex refers to it as a piece of Eden.
The Spaniard. He called it the Apple.
Like Eve's Apple, of forbidden knowledge. Are you then suggesting that this thing... This must never fall into the wrong hands. It would drive weaker minds insane.
No doubt the Spaniard will be relentless in his desire to gain it back.
Ezio, you must protect this with all the skills we have taught you.
Take it to Forli. The citadel is walled, protected by cannons, and our ally controls it.
Who is this ally?
Her name is Katarina Sforza.
You don't say. I think I may enjoy this mission. Thank you for everything, my oldest friend.
Leonardo, Ezio tells me you travel often to Milano. I have a grand villa in Toscana. You must come visit me there.
Well, well. Look who it is.
Madonna.
I thought when we met you were a bit special, but... an assassin. Walk with me, Caro. You're going to love Forli. The cannons in our Cittadella alone go back 100 years. The artifact will be quite safe there.
Forgive me, but I've never heard of a woman ruling her own city before. It's very impressive.
Well, it was my husband's before, of course. He died.
Oh. I'm sorry.